Hi, this is Kurt from Traverse Tool Company. Today we're going to talk about 1-2-3 blocks. So to start with, why is it called a 1-2-3 block? Maybe because they're as easy as 1-2-3 to use them? Could be, got some truth to that. But the reason can be found right here in a tape roller. They measure 1 inch by 2 inches by 3 inches. It's as simple as that. With 1-2-3 blocks, the uses are literally endless. So we're just gonna show you a couple of ways that you can use them. Here's one way that you can use 1-2-3 blocks. Let's just say I need to mount this bar in a milling machine and I wanna use parallels. So I put it in there, tighten it up. Looks good, right? Well, what if I need to drill out here somewhere and I don't have any support under there? I don't know. It's just a lot of length here that's held up only by a small portion in the center. So what I like to do, get rid of the parallels. And put the 1-2-3 blocks in. Put them, and you have much more stability because you're holding it on a much wider platform. And if that's not high enough, as we mentioned, these are all 1 inch by 2 inch by 3 inch. So I know that if I just jack it up with another one, I just raised it by 1 inch. And now I'm up higher, I can machine on the top and the center. Here's another operation that you might want a 1-2-3 block for. I have this piece of aluminum and I want to machine the top and the bottom. You can see both are only saw cut, so I can't put it on a parallel because it's uneven, so I'm going to need a square. But if I don't have a square handy, or if I don't have one at all, I have a 1-2-3 block, which is square. So I can use it for that and hold it right in there. Got a problem here. The 1-2-3 block is wider, since it's an inch, it's wider than my 3/4 inch piece of aluminum. So no problem. There we have it. So here's something else I need to do. I have to make that slot a little bit wider on this bracket. Well, if I squeeze it in the vise like that, and I put some pressure on it, it's gonna squeeze that slot closed. So I can't hold it that way. An easy way to hold it would be to put a 1-2-3 block right underneath it, and now it's held by the back, not by the front. Those are a couple of the many, many uses for 1-2-3 blocks, and as you can see, we had to stack some of them up, so if that's not big enough for you, we have their big brothers. Guess what these are called? 2-4-6 blocks. Same reason the 1-2-3 blocks are called that, because they measure 2 by 4 by 6. Thank you for watching. I hope you found some value in this. If you have any tech questions, send me an email.